10 0 0 1
to emulate the host. Okay, so on the host what IP I put there was 10 0 0 1, right? And the subnet mask is fine. This is configured. No shut means the interface is all the interfaces on router are by default disabled manually. Okay, even if I put IP address in anything, it will not work unless I enable the interface. Except, or the exception is the logical interfaces. So technically, I don't need to put this no shut command on the logical interface, but only physical ones, but I can put it. So on the physical interface, I have to put no shut. On logical, it is not a requirement. So I can just exist. Every will take one step back in the configuration. So this is setup. The next one is serial interface.
Cannot run on that. They need block address. Each time is entered, sign in to first screen method.
What is that? Serial. Click one step back. What is the IP you configured there was?
See, because
20.1
IP 1 2 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0